The Environment Minister donned his wellies to inspect the River Darent. It's a problem that can no longer be ignored. A combination of the driest winter since records began 100 years ago and the constant demand on the water from local industry has made this the worst case of over-extraction in the country. Believe it or not, ramblers here can either walk or sit in the river. The water level here hasn't been at its best in 30 years. Today it's the driest it's been in living memory in February. Dartford MP Bob Dunn was anxious that Mr Trippier would keep the pressure on Thames Water and the National Rivers Authority to find a solution and quickly.
This is the worst example in the country of water disappearance. Where are we standing now? And this is the middle of winter. We should be several feet up. I should be getting very wet at this point, but I'm not.
The problem is, whatever the solution, it won't come cheap. The bill will run to tens of millions of pounds, and as yet, it's not known who will have to pay.